applying a applying a manure applying a manure and pesticide applying of manure and pesticide already we discussed about the first two in last classes we have discussed about preparing the soil and sowing of seed yes or no yes now let us discuss about the applying of manure and pesticide applying of manure and pesticide okay now first let us discuss about the applying of pesticide applying of pesticide what are pesticides what are pesticides pesticides means toxic chemicals pesticides mean toxic chemicals which are toxic chemicals which kill the toxic chemicals which kill the pest which kill the pest are called pesticide they are called usually pesticide okay what is the use of pesticide actually farmers use the pesticides farmers use the pesticides to control the population of different types of pests different types of pests This is the use of the pesticide. This is the use of pesticide. Each and every plant can be affected by the pest. Means diseases. Each and every plant can be affected by different types of pests every plant or every crop can be affected by pests because crop plants have the plenty of food material because crop plants have plenty of food material. Crop plants have usually plenty of food. To get the food material or to eat the food material, to eat the food material, this pest attack on the pest attack on the crop plant. Because of pest, what will happen? Because of pest, actually, because of pest, yielding or production of crop production of crop can be decreased. Crop can be decreased. Are you understanding? Observe carefully. Because of attack of the pest, production of crop can be decreased. Okay, that is why farmers use the pesticide. That is why different types of pesticide, different types of pesticides. Are used by different types of pesticides are used by farmers. Okay, yes, observe one. capture cultivation of paddy. In this cultivation, first two steps are preparing the soil, sowing of seed. Now, let us discuss about applying of manure and pesticide. First, let us discuss about the applying of pesticides. Okay, first, what are pesticides actually? Pesticides means chemicals. Pesticides means chemicals which kill the pest. Chemicals which kill the pest are called pesticides. They are called usually pesticides. Next, farmers use the pesticide. Farmers, listen carefully here. Farmers use the pesticide to control the population of different types of pests. To control the population of different types of pests. Different types of pests. Next, each and every crop can be affected by pests. Each and every crop. Because crop plants have plenty of food material. Plenty of food material. That is why they can be affected by pests. Next, to eat the food materials, pests attack on the crop plants. To eat the food materials. Usually pests attack on the crop plant. Are understanding? Observe carefully. This important one. To eat the food material. Pests attack on the crop plant. Okay. Yes. Next, because of pests, production of crop can be decreased. Observe. Production of crop can be decreased because of pests. Okay. Next, different types of pesticides are used by farmers to control the pests and to kill the pests and to increase the production of the crop. Understanding? Yes. Observe once again for a minute. Yes. Usually, rice crop is a suitable, or it is rice crop is an attractive food crop, attractive food for the pest, different types of pest like moth caterpillars, moth caterpillar, next paddy beetles and their larva, next other different types of pests, for example paddy grasshopper, aphid, etc. For different types of pests and insects, rice crop is an attractive food. When we observe all these types of crops and their activities, some cut the leaves or eat the leaves. Next, some bore the root system. Suck the juice. Some suck the juice from leaves. Next, some pests. Some pests suck the juice. Some pests suck the juice from slender young stems. Young stem. Next, some pairs. Suck the juice from maturing grind, from the maturing grind or developing grind like this. Different types of pests act on the rice crop in different ways. There are different types of disease causing organisms. You know, insects. You know very well that insects. Next, other bacteria. Next, fungi. Next, viruses. These are the most important. Most important pests these are understanding. To kill and control these type of ones, actually farmers use different types of pesticides. They are insecticides, fungicides, next pesticides means for bacteria, viruses, like this. These are important ones used to control the populations of different pests. Understanding? Okay, like this. Rice crop or paddy is also affected by is also affected by different insects. Our pest. Yes, observe one. Chap Jal, rice crop is attractive food for the pest like moth caterpillars, paddy beetles and their larvae, paddy grasshopper, aphids, etc. Next, some pests cut the leaves or eat the leaves. Next, some pests bore the root system, the entire plant will be died. Next, some pests suck the juice from the leaves. Some pests suck the juice from the leaves. Next, some pests suck the juice from the slender young stem. Next, some pests suck the juice from the developing grind. There are different types of pests, insects, bacteria, fungi, viruses, like this. To kill this type of disease causing organisms, farmers use pesticides, insecticides, fungicides, rodenticides, like the. Okay, here paddy is also affected by different insects or different pests. Different pests. Yes. Okay. Observe one. Next, let us discuss about paddy. What is the scientific name of paddy? Actually, genus is Oryza. Okay, species are different. Oryza important genus name. This Oryza sativa, this name for the paddy was given by Linnaeus. Carolus I Linnaeus. Usually throughout the world thousands of varieties of paddy. Varieties of paddy are cultivating or cultivated or cultivated. Understanding. Only in India there are more than 50,000 varieties of paddy. Only in India. Understanding. Thousands of varieties are present in paddy. Actually in India, Variza sativa. This type of variety or species is grown in India. Variza glabrima. It is grown in Africa. Variza gloomy patula. This species of Variza is grown in America. Here Variza sativa is grown in India and other Asian country. Understanding. Important scientific name. It is remember. Okay. Important scientific name. Here when we observe the varieties of the Variza, there are number of varieties. An important traditional variety of Andhra Pradesh, that is Mola Golukulu. Important famous traditional variety of India. Actually, it is grown in Nellore, coastal regions of Nellore. Coastal regions of Nellore, Mola Golukulu. Very, very important, famous traditional variety of Andhra Pradesh. Okay. There are some other traditional varieties. There are different types of ones. Let us discuss about those. Bangar Diga. Next, Sona Masuri. Next, Kolleti Kusuma. Next, ओटी बसंगी ओके देर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ वंस लाइक दी बंगार तीगा सोना मसूरी कोल्लेटी कुसुमा पोटी बसंगी अमृतसरी अनदर ट्रेडिशनल वैरायटी व्हाट अमृतसरी दिस आर इंपॉर्टेंट ट्रेडिशनल वैरायटीज ऑफ काड़ी इन आंध्र प्रदेश अंडरस्टैंडिंग अब जो वन साल observe carefully Oryza this is the genus name species is different sativa is species name Oryza sativa this type of species is grown in Asian countries like India China Russia Bangladesh Sri Lanka Pakistan like okay all Asian countries next Oryza glabrima this type of species is grown in Africa continent Africa African countries next Oryza gloomy patula This type of species is grown in America. What? America. In India, more than 50,000 varieties of paddy are available. Okay. Worldwide, thousands of varieties of paddy are grown. Here, in our India and Andhra Pradesh, there are some old and traditional varieties of paddy okay of them molagolukulu is very very important traditional variety it is grown in Nellore it is grown in actually Nellore actually along with the coastal regions of Nellore molagolukulu is grown Next, some other traditional varieties are Bangarutiga, Sona Masuri, Kolleti Kusuma, Potti Basangi, Amritasari, etc. Okay, these are important traditional varieties of Andhra Pradesh. Yes.